All right, y'all. So next up, Joe Biden, the 77-year-old fossil. He did an interview with The Breakfast Club, notably Charlamagne, and basically dropped a bar saying that if you are having trouble deciding on who you're voting for, you ain't black.
Joe Biden is too old for this, respectfully. And that it, like, I feel like that encompasses everything. Like, older dudes, if you think about an older person, 77 years old, like, they grew up in a different time. They grew up in a different era. And yes, I know that, like, he was with Obama, so, like, us as African-Americans, we're like, oh, that's Uncle Joe. And Uncle, that's he's so cool and he's so down to earth. Like, we can't just keep accepting dudes for, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's old. And just because he was our VP and we had a great run with him and Barack does not make him the next, I guess, qualified or, qualified candidate.
Yeah, we're in an unfortunate situation. Yeah,
it's the greater of two evils.
Well, it's like, I told my boy this the other day, it's like picking between the girl that smells bad and the girl with, like, bad breath.
Smells bad where?
Like, body odor smells bad.
Oh, that's a thing.
There's women with bad body odor, yeah. Shh. I encountered them in those pool parties. There's a lot of women with bad body odor.
Yo, at the pool party?
Yeah, because your pits are out. Like, your pits are out and shit's just way, like, flapping in the wind. You know those cartoons where, like, the stink lines come off of you?
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah.
Pepe Le Pew and the skunk and shit like that? The stink lines just coming out their pits, yeah. Nasty. Their lady speed stick did not hold up.
They gotta switch to that Dove.
They gotta switch to something.
They gotta switch to that Dove.
They might need surgery. but it's like picking between the girl with bad breath and bad body odor, or the smelly girl and the ugly girl. It's like, are you gonna go with the smelly girl or are you gonna go with the ugly girl when it comes to picking between Donald Trump and Joe Biden?
It's tough, man. Joe Biden, he's just not sharp. 77 is not sharp. 77 is not, it's not sharp. It's not sharp.
And I was telling you, let's say, for example, he does get elected. In 4 years, he's going to be 81. And then let's say he's president 4 years after that, he's going to be 85. He's going to be an 85-year-old president of the United States.
He doesn't care about most of the things that, like, bro, I watched this video. It's like a 3-minute clip of Joe Biden interacting with children at, like, different press conferences and, like, seminars or wherever, like, he meets people, like, I don't know where they meet people, wherever. People walking in and out. And he is just, he's not conscious of what he's doing. So he's meeting, like, a young little Asian girl and the Asian family, and he's, like, rubbing her hair, kissing her forehead, patting her back. But it's just, like, if he was sharp, he would realize, yo, this looks wild right now. This is not my kid.
He doesn't have that filter. It's the same thing with women. Like, he's, like, running up behind women and just rubbing their shoulders.
And, yeah, like, he's just an old grandfather who just, he lives life by his own rules.
Giving 3-minute hugs. And, like, he's not even giving, like, the friendly hug. He's giving, like, the hug with the hip in it.
The, yeah, the, but,
the
like,
pelvis hug.